Does this position come with a lot of responsibility? Do you look at it that way?
To look at it with responsibility. I mean, I am committed to self-improvement, and I work at being the best person that I can be and using this platform for as much good as I can. But it doesn't mean that I don't make mistakes, but I'm very comfortable with that and allowing myself to learn from those mistakes.
Sure. Am I saying that I hate white dudes? No, I'm not.
Celebrity is not something that I used as any sort of platform to, you know, to be more responsible or accountable, I suppose. But it's certainly an absolute blessing to see the joy on kids' faces.
Yeah.
That couldn't be the, but I don't think there's a feeling that comes close to that.
If you could use any superhero power from the Avengers and use it in the real world, whose power would it be and where would you use it?
Gosh. Oh no. gosh. Oh no. gosh.
Anybody could fly.
I know, Captain Marvel could fly. I feel like I'd probably fly just because I like to travel and it seems like it'd be a lot easier.
Yeah. Duh.
You understand, the day all the actors are there.
What was that? What was that?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Gosh.
What was that?
Where are you from?
Here.
Los Angeles?
Yes.
So,
yes.
So, where are you from?
I don't really like when people ask that question, like, where are you from? Because then I say, Los Angeles.
Where are you from?
Here.
You're very athletic.
I am, but this is like a new.
Thing. I was super not athletic. I was like, can you open this water for me person?
Uh-huh.
And then like a year ago, I just like bruh. I really like beefy.
When you got cast in the movie?
That's right. So I trained for 9 months and then was able to do crazy things. I could deadlift 225 pounds by the end of it. I am.
Wow.
Yes.
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 I knew that.
The ish.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
All right.
The idea is that it's me. I'm not sure.
And do you have a
cat? Was that
you? Ah!
He ran away too fast. I hate cats.